Families are cleaning up in Roland Park and Kansas City's Waldo neighborhood as well. KMBC 9's Janet Corey shows us some of that damage.
Thunder, lightning, rain, and very strong winds. A gust knocked this tree into a house near 73rd and Bellevue in Kansas City.
We just heard a big bang, pretty much. And that's when my wife woke me up. And then that's when we came outside and had the surprise to see all of this.
That bang, this giant tree, it clipped this house and left a mangled mess near 56th and Knoll in Roland Park.
Underneath there, there's a van. Underneath that, all those branches, there's a van. I mean, and it's pretty much totaled, completely gone. It's squashed.
It belonged to Ed and Tracy Pepe's neighbors. Neighbors away, laboring on something else.
We knew our neighbors were in the process of having a baby, and we didn't know if they were still here, and luckily they're in the hospital.
And so delivering the news of this mess to the new parents won't be easy.
It was just scary. I feel really bad for her.
Bad news of wicked weather. Summed up like this.
Only in Kansas City we have the best weather. It's like 60 to 30 to snow to rain.
Jana Corey, KMBC 9 News.